ang moisturizer ko ito. With sunscreen, 25 pH. Hindi po ako marunong mag-makeup kaya mag-moisturizer ko na tayo at saka mag-lotion na. That's it. That's my run. Every time I go outside. I just like to have a natural look. Ayan. Maganda na. Of course, this is what I'm going to use. Para mas lalong gumaganda kahit mag-makeup. Ito yung eyebrow ko kung makikita yung eyebrow ko. Kasi dyan ang itagat mga mag-makeup yung karagatan pag nalabas ko, mag-eyeliner, no eyebrow, na lipstick, na moisturizer, that's it. Yung earbrows ko malaki, para hindi siya magkaputo-puto yung buko. Kaya gusto ko yung malaki, no? Mas na, malaking space yung supply. Here's another thing, my son lady, and everybody. Welcome to Texas!
Hello, Texas!
I will see you at Jollibee very soon!
South
Wind. I know. I think it was 1 mile from when I said it. It wasn't 1 mile yet. It was like a few seconds.
Very good, Jill. Pay attention.
Well, thanks for paying attention. It goes again. Okay, now, where's to the left? My right? Hello?
What?
Am I on the right road?
Yes.
Thank you. JP. Ezra. Yes, JP.
I'd get a little way farther away from downtown Tulsa. Find a restaurant, try to find one of small towns.
Thank you po sa nagbibigay ng ayuda para pang Jollibee ko ngayon. Maraming salamat at maraming salamat, sorry kung hindi namin ipinakita sa inyo sa loob yung nagbibigay ng ano, ng ayuda sa atin para pang Jollibee ko. Kahit ngayon lang kami nakapunta dito dahil busy kasi ako sa trabaho at naghihintay rin ako na matapos yung ano school last week for my kids. So kaya ngayon lang kami nakapunta dito at ngayon ko lang ipakita sa inyo. So maraming salamat talaga sa pagbibigay ng pang Jollibee ko ngayon. Kahit ano pa yan kalayo, basta binibigay po ninyo sa akin na ipapabili. Ito na. How long was that we went to Houston?
Hmm?
5 years ago?
2 years. 2 years.
We went to Houston 3 years ago. And we didn't get to buy a lot of Jollibees because we were in hurry to Houston. You like
it? Hmm?
We got a better piece of sauce, but we're not in the right position right now too. To eat, so when you get home, when you get hungry again, you can eat it with sauce.
Yeah.
I'm not feeding right now. I don't have space, enough space to turn around. Right. It tastes different without the sauce, Dad.
Hello.
Goodbye.